Hello, everyone! The Foxerd here. So, what I need to do is essentially go one. So, oh, well, okay, wait. Here's the second question. Okay, it can just do this. So, okay. No, it can't. Where does it need to connect? Can connect. Okay. So by going two up, it can smooth out to this. So one, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This tree has to leave. This tree's in the way. Okay. Oh, wait, no, that's... Wait, so... Yeah. No, wait, that's right. Because I needed to... I needed to curve this way, and then... Okay, so here's a question. Do I just... tear up the train station? Because that might be the easiest option here, is to tear up the train station and just to make it more, because it'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And so this will do that. And then it'll be another 9 out. Yeah, I think I need to tear up the train station. Which also means moving the bees. Because the alternative is to make it go that way, curve out around, and honestly, that might look cooler. Like, it would be a big loop. So it would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it would go loops left, loops right, straight on through. Okay. I need to see what this curve looks like again. So it'll go 2, then 2, 1. So to then two, then one, then two, and then one, two, three. And then from here it goes. Two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. Five? What? Oh, because I have an extra one. I have an extra here. This shouldn't. Yes. Okay. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 2, 1, 2, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Somehow messed this up. Oh. Yes, yes it did. Right. So then from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This tree needs to go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 1, 2, 3, right? It's 1, 2, 3, and then no! And then one, and then two. One, two, three, four, five, one, two. This is really ridiculous because this is all just to make me not have to move the train station. And I'm probably gonna have to move the train station anyways. Because it'll have to go around here and then come back to connect to this. Be a big loop. I mean, it's kind of realistic though, because you do need really big loops to turn around trains. two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Let's go out one more, like this. And then, so do that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So, one, two, three, two, one, two, one, two, three. And then one, two, three, four, five, two, one, two, one, two, three, four, five. And then so rather than be over here, though, actually, give me all these. Okay, this building is both not big enough in the slightest. Okay, so I'm gonna take down this. We're gonna extend the building. I knew I was gonna have to do something here. Like, I don't think this, like, this isn't tall enough now. So we're gonna sink it down one because I can get away with this. I just didn't want to move the... I'm taking pretty much all of it apart anyways. But the train needs three for the train itself, but it needs a block on either side, I think. Otherwise, you'd have a very small train's car. So if I want the middle to be here, That's 1, 2, 3. So I need to go out to here. And then the track is right here. No. Track right here. That'll give a gap on... it'll give it a gap on the left and right side to enter the building. This way it looks like it's actually sitting on something. This building is not long enough for a good train station, so we'll just... Like, this is a good minecart station, not a good train station. I should have just taken the whole damn thing down. Look at how close these tracks are. All to turn around, it does this nonsense. That tree, I can already tell, is going to be a problem. So let's just get rid of it now. Acorns. Give me these acorns. Okay. Let's eat this calamari. Wonder what comes after purple hearts. So that should be good enough for sort of gauging where it is. So what I need to do now is line this up. Am I out again? I am. go get some more. Might as well grab those. Because I don't need them anymore, I'll turn all of these blocks of aluminum back into regular aluminum. Let's also grab some more rails. How you doing on stock? You still got lots of stock there. Lots of stock there. Okay. Oh, it's pink now. So from purple to pink. I actually said that purple's my favorite color. I like purple. It's a very nice color. I'm very curious, like, what does it cycle round to? I'm gonna have to... Does scaffolding waterlog? It does. Okay, good. So what I'm gonna need to do is, here's the one, one, two, and then one, two, three. So from here to here. No, wait, yeah. One, two, three, and then one, two, one, and then, wait, no. So, two, one, two, and then one, two, three. So from right here. One, two, three, four, five, two, one, and then, oops, and then two. And then this should be right. And that should do it. Nope, I'm off. All right, now we can just ciao. All right, and now what I need to do is the fancy crisscrossy nonsense here. Which will then go around and reconnect up to here. So, one, two, three. So if I... Can I do this, and then I can. Selection cleared. Okay, so here's where it starts, right? No. Yes. One, two. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay. So, man, I've I have really messed this up. Like, I've completely messed up all of this. This building will be extended. I don't even know how far. How big is this building? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's a 10. Alright, so do we want to go to 30? Is that what I want to do? I'll do 20 and then see how 20 looks. And if I don't think 20 is big enough, we'll go to 30. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's right, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, that was right. Does this look big enough? Man, this thing just eats the dirt. Let's go look up top. How much space do I have up top? I guess is also an important question, because if I want to, like, is it an even amount between the top and the bottom? Probably not. But I'll probably be extending that as well. So, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 20 seems about fair, since I'm going to be extending this side out by, let's see, how much did this extend this side out by? Only like 5, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think. Yeah, only by like 5. So this'll go from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 to like 27. So I think 20 is how big I want the train station. This is the end of the episode, though. Thank you for watching. Click, comment, rate, subscribe. Fox out.